Hello, I want to show you a device I bought from banggood.com. When I bought it, it was $11. It is a LC-CE meter. What that means is that it measures inductance and capacitance. The CE is for bigger electrolytic capacitors. It is a do-it-yourself device, which means that you get the parts, but you need to solder them yourself, which isn't too difficult. Initially I had some troubles because there is almost no documentation and I had soldered this switch the wrong way around. But the support team at Banggood was very helpful into tracking the error down. If you decide to get it yourself, make sure that the C marking on the switch is towards the display. After you solder the parts, you need to set the contrast of the display with this top potentiometer. Next, you need to make sure that this test point gives 3.16 volts by adjusting this potentiometer. In the pictures on the website, the measuring points have screw terminals, but they are not supplied with the device. For now, I'm using a pin header. I'm going to measure a 10 picofarads capacitor. This is a 100 nanofarads one. Not quite. A 1 microfarad capacitor. Pretty close. Let's measure a 100 microhenries inductor. This is a pretty big inductor that I'm measuring. Now, in order to measure bigger electrolytic capacitors, you need to use the CE terminal. So, this is a 10 microfarad one. A 220 microfarad capacitor. And the biggest one I have, a 10 millifarad capacitor. Overall, I think it's a pretty good device. Too bad it can't measure capacitor ESR. Thanks for watching.